November 29, 2019. This is Aerofos News with me, Cahyadi. We'll accompany you for the next few minutes. Bullying is inevitable in our education life. And for the last few weeks, Mars Society has been surprised the viral of a video about students suspect to be a bullying victim in his school and caused the victim to commit suicide. In this video, the bullies torture the victim in the swimming pool. The bullies are senior high school student and the victim was a junior high school student.
Come here, dude.
Help me.
No one can save you now.
What's your problem, dude?
Your life is useless.
Oh no. Oh no, stop.
Just die, noob.
So many parties regret in this incident. So there is our colleague Philia will report from victim house. Here you go, Philia.
Thank you, Cahyadi. Now I'm at the location of the incident. A student named Michael Flynn commits suicide because he feels bullied in his school. He was unexpectedly killed by swallowing several chess pieces. And soon, the victims will be taken by police for an autopsy. So that information from me, back to the studio, Cahyadi.
Therefore, let's stop bullying and so our education world will become peaceful. That's all for today. Thank you for listening. And so I'm deeply sorry if there was a mistake on my words. Thank you.